Story. My story name is The Lion and Mouse. Once upon a time, there was a lion and mouse. One day, the lion was sleeping. The mouse started playing on it. The lion woke up. He caught up the mouse and was going to kill him. The mouse requested for forgiveness. The lion let him free. After 5 days, the lion was caught in a net. The mouse cut open the net with his sharp teeth. The lion became free and thanked the mouse. Moral of the story: do good, have good.